friend, Feodor, left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
Locked.
May you know bliss.
Theodore? What has happened? Oh, heavens. No. No.
Such sights I have witnessed. Such pleasure. Such pain. I must have more.
What? Fedor? How is it that you...
More!
Please, go after that woman who did this to him!
More! More! More!
It's no surprise Fedor was drawn to me. But I have given only what was desired. His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. He will not interfere.
You want. Take the dagger from his chest and leave me be.
Rangers in the camp.
Are you Viggo? I was sent...
Stationed inside.
You should be worried about them too. Maybe you can help me.
She did.
The horned woman is the demon Lilith.
No, that can't be. My mother taught me that name. You speak of the daughter of hatred.
Did Prava mention me?
She wasn't angry, was she?
There's more than your job at stake here.
Come on. Let's get this over with. Hoist is stuck. We've got to go on foot. Look out!
What's my mother's charm on your wrist?
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through. Should go back, round up the knights.
And leave my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take? No. I'm going on.
I'm low on fury.
Anyway, what would draw Lilith here?
Hell if I know. Prava doesn't tell us anything. No one goes in, nothing comes out. That's all. No lift. The jam must be deeper down.
Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
Wait, hold on. And there she goes. Enemies approaching. Nowhere to go. Fight's coming to us this time. Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't. Or she shouldn't have. I'm sure she had good reason.
Over there, an opening.